else no more. I need to accept it.
She used to dance to the break of dawn, play the song when it's strong. It won't take you long, raving non-stop, baby, till the day is gone. Baby, I'm the one that messed up. She used to dance till the morning, come more than one. Till the dawn is done, boring someone. Till we're yawning, but I'm thinking I'm just trying to get love. She don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. Says she don't. Says she don't dance no more. I know this girl, she used to dance. She used to live in my mind and play in my heart. I used to know this girl, she used to move. She used to tell me a lie and then show me the proof.
She used to dance till the sun was up, want to love, love, say we were young and dumb, dumb with this shit, this song come up. But now I'll just try to forget her. She used to dance till the morning, come more than one. Until the dawn is done, boring someone. Till we're yawning, but I'm thinking I'm just trying to get love.
She don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. Says she don't. Says she don't dance no more. She don't dance no more.
Finest, wonder what after man prime is. Never underestimate your highness. Stripped in melanin, galaxy's finest. Put a bit of pressure on the spirit of the highest. Do it, I will, do it, I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. Bit a big happy love for the betcha I chill.
Flow,
oh my gosh.
Where man go?
Oh my gosh.
If I'm not seeing it,
oh my gosh.
Yet you never know what you got till it.
How the world is,
nah, they don't know me.
I'm sorry. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. And you can feel the atmosphere already, Lee. This should be a very significant occasion.
Well, I'm really looking forward to this. It should be a good game, Derek. Lots to play for, lots of pressure. Really exciting to be here. Very much looking forward to the game starting.
This is how the starting lineup looks today. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them. But it also gives you...
Has a go! Wonderful save from Marc-André Ter Stegen.
Keeping it out the net's his speciality. What a save that is.
Keen to take it short here. Mbappe. Firing it towards goal. In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating!
Well, we'll see it again now. Was he aiming high? Pretty much looks like it to me. Leaning back slightly, knows the ball's going to go just underneath the bar.
The opening goal of the game then.
Number 8, Thomas Müller.
Aouar. And do they mean business on this occasion? Ben Yedder. A concession of a corner here. And they've gone for the short corner. Mbappe. This attack looks highly promising. Litmanen. Sané. Sloppy from Sané. That's how to rob them of possession. And very deftly cut out. Henderson, this might pay dividends. But he has just veered into an offside position this time. Couldn't keep it, Vidal. What's he going to do here? Müller. Magnificent defending. Litmanen. Henderson. Sané. Henderson. Sané, but intercepted. Ginter. Henderson. And Puyol with it. Alexander Arnold has it. Carles Puyol. It's with Aouar. Aouar. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Nothing wrong with that idea. Sané. Litmanen. It's hard to do it inside your own penalty area. And they do like to press whenever they can. Ball's gone. Typically tigerish tackle from Jordan Henderson. Henderson. Ginter. Henderson. Poor pass under no real pressure. Ben Yedder. Carles Puyol. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Targets available, cross comes in. This is Neymar. This is Vidal. Neymar. Lekmanen. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. It is to be a throw-in. Alexander Arnold. Ben Yedder. The cross is on. Sané has it. Sané. Given away. It's with Aouar. Ben Yedder. Henderson. Here's Ben Yedder. Individual quality coming to the fore. Key block from Umtiti. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. Keen to take it short here. Mbappe. And here's Memphis. And attempting the through ball. Depay. Memphis Depay! Well, the post getting in the way there. Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
Sané has it. Danny Ings now. And Lippmann in with it. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet.
Indicated there will be a minimum of
Ings. Sané. Henderson. Henderson. Will he find the net? Henderson. Ings. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is... As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Effective challenge. Henderson, he was out thought just then. Ings. Lippmanen, he's going forward well here. And will it be the leveller? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And held with ease by Ter Stegen.
Well, Derek, when the chances are few and far between, it's very important the forwards stay focused. Not many chances out there. Can they get one of those chances to get them back in the game?
Teamwork might be the key. Depay. Yari Litmanen. Ings. Now can they counter clinically? And an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Ben Yedder. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
Depay. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Alexander Arnold has it. And Depay on the ball. Crossing possibilities. Back from the byline. Oh, it's off the post!
Well, that was pretty much the game right there if that goes in, but not to be.
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And the attack continues with Müller dragging it forward. And Lippmann in with it. An unforced error, you've got to say. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Henderson. Lippmann. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Lippmann. Can he get them level? And putting his body on the line. Depay. Depay couldn't hang on to it. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Henderson. He continues to make hay. Read it superbly to take back possession. Just wanted to get it out of there. Well, that's... It's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And a double substitution it's going to be. And Neymar, terrific block there. Terrific piece of goalkeeping from the German there.
Goalkeeping at its best.
And short it is. Neymar. No real threat, you've got to say. Given away. Henderson has it. Ings. Will he find the net? Tremendous block. Vidal. Insigne. An important interception. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Müller. It might be. Well, body in the way. And the attack fades out. Lorenzo Insigne. Here's Danny Ings. And Orsic with it. Henderson. A highly purposeful attack, this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. José Pedro Fuensalida. And the ball with Alfonso Davies. And Puyol with it. Well, it must be mighty annoying when you can't get near the ball. Ginter. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Given away. They've given it away. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. Henderson has it. Insigne. Ings. Davis. Alexander Arnold. This is Müller. Maneuvering his way forward. And he's beaten him here. Crossing into the middle. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Here's Insigne. Fuenzalida. And there it is, the final whistle. A performance you've got to conclude that he'll be proud of. I'm talking, of course, about Thomas Müller.
He's always a man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him in that vital moment when he grabbed that goal. Keeping it out the net's his speciality. What a save that is.
Mbappe. Firing it towards goal. In it goes. An early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. Key block from Umtiti. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them. Terrific block there. Terrific piece of goalkeeping from the German there.
Goalkeeping at it.
Towards goal. In it goes. An early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Something I'm thinking of a space for possible nothings to liberate.
I must be a criminal.
Yo.
Keep you talking minimal.
Yo.
Cause most of it's subliminal.
Yo.
And it'll put you in a critical.
Yo.
Used to be invisible.
Yo.
They would refer to me as mythical.
Yo.
Sipping up, yeah, sipping slow.
Yo.
Not on my level, not on your tippy toes.
Yo.
Walking the bank and I yell, give me those.
Yo.
Hot as a stove, yeah, I'm wearing Fendi clothes.
Yo.
I want my spot, yeah, look at Wendy knows.
Yo.
My eating, they getting minerals.
Yo.
If you go shots, you know my mineral.
Yo.
Up with your block and you looking pitiful.
Yo.
Tend to the windows, I need a minute, yo.
Yo.
I leave your missus all mad and miserable.
Go.
You picked the wrong time to pick a fight. You she thinks she Ike. You sipping on it. Enough for you to say goodnight for the rest of your life. I know your sons won't miss you. I did a favor for them. Took a loss to a winner. Rick Ross, you been dinner. You ain't fly, I make your wings stop. I'm real as in your rings not. Fresh as like a king socks. Your real car is a slingshot. Don't need a use a slingshot. If I was a beverage, you would have drink hot. Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Go.
Having flashbacks, where your past at? Where the cash at?
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Thank you very much, Derek. Well, the visitors come in today with a form and the opportunity to move up those world rankings. Sometimes when you're playing so well, you can just drop off the concentration. I'm sure the manager is keeping them focused, though. Looking forward to today.
You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. This is how the starting lineup looks today. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free roll.
The opposition starting 11. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
Well read to ease the pressure. Well, the counter chance looks very real. End product or not. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Müller. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Depay. And that's an important intervention. Morten Thorsby. It's with Alan. Carvajal. Oh, a lovely ball. Mbappe. Read it superbly to take back possession. Useful looking ball. And the pass by Mbappe. He'll be disappointed. Gomez. Ball's gone. Through ball attempted, but completely overhit. been deemed to be offside. Not by Muchley.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating that is. Look at that, spot on.
Ben Yedder. Intelligent threaded pass here. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides. Well, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generated a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time, look.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Dembele. It's with Alan. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Müller, Henderson, Depay, Alphonso Davies, Thomas Müller, Mbappe, Depay, now Müller, Ben Yedder, Timotei Korojiak, Dybala, Gomez, and here's Alan. Gomez, playing with purpose and control. Towards B. Dybala, can he take the chance? Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Give it away. Firing it towards goal. And the goalkeeper, as you would expect, once again doing his job.
Yeah, that's it, his job. Get behind the ball and save it.
Alexander Arnold has it. Henderson. And now, passing it through. Hussein Aouar. Pulls it back. It's with Dybala. And here's Alan. Fluency of movement. Gomez. Danger averted by Puyol. Depay. Thomas Müller. Alphonso Davies. This is Müller. Henderson, Alexander Arnold, using space on the opposite flank now. This is Müller. Müller. And Depay on the ball. Given away. Gomez. Mbappe with it. But he took care of it defensively. Torsby. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Untidy in possession. And Depay on the ball. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Here's Ben Yedder, Aouar, Ginter, Henderson has it, and the ball with Alphonso Davies, Davies, Ginter, Müller, They've regained possession. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
Well, they get themselves level here. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
And Puyol with it. Alexander Arnold has it. Depay. Henderson. Thomas Müller. Couldn't hang on to it. Alan. Here's Mbappe. Alejandro Gomez has it. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Not to be advised, giving... Has a go! And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding!
Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Teammate in support. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch.
We can take another look here. I'm sure the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just afforded too much time in the box, and he's never going to miss that.
So there we have it. 2-1. And very deftly cut out. Alexander Arnold has it. Here's Ben Yedder. Depay. Kolodziejczak. Teammates could potentially join in. Mbappe. Nothing wrong with that idea. Dybala. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Müller. Well, great read there to intercept. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Mbappe. Dybala. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. It's with Dybala. Morten Thorsby. Mbappe. It looked as though he was... going to score, but last-ditch defending is something you know about, Lee.
Yeah, he was hassled. It made him hurry his shot, and it's close.
Ginter, inside the last quarter of an hour. Ginter. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Martial. A really sumptuous ball. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Gnabry. An important interception. Alexander Arnold. Nowhere to go, really. He's being closed down. Mbappe. And fed forwards. Well, it all counts for naught. Puyol dealing with the danger. Now El Shaarawy. Morten Thorsby. Mbappe. Puyol puts in the tackle. Alexander Arnold has it. Ginter. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. They've given it away. Fine run from Mbappe. And the pass by Mbappe. He'll be disappointed. That is how to apply the pressure. Giving the ball away. El Shaarawy. Alan. Thorsby. Alan. Will he finish? It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of two added minutes. Added time. Mbappe. Oh, that's an interesting pass. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line, look along the line.
Martial. Full time then, and the travelling fans are going to be in a very good frame of mind returning home. This is exactly the result they needed today, and up they go in the world rankings.
Well, yeah, absolutely. No surprise to me. They've been in good form. I like this team a lot. The coach has got them playing some great football, and they get their success today and fully deserved.
And the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Lee.
He's always a man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him in that vital moment when he grabbed that goal.
Ben Yedder. Intelligent threaded pass here. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden one team.
Gomez. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away.
Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Not to be advised giving the ball away. Has a go. And he's done it. Parity again, a magnificent game unfolding. Teammate in support. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Morten Thorsby. It looked as though he was going to score, but last it.
can make you stay. Mess it up, mess it up. You don't know how to stop. Get along, get along. This is just way too strong. Baby love, baby love. You're the one, baby love.
Daylight comes too soon. after party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon. I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon.
Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the gal them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the gal them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Roll if there ain't a venue. Lime and coke on the menu. Wanna dress cash but bouncers won't let you. Good thing promoters, they can still get you in. Stepped in a bash, already go where I want, got a triple A pass. Got one for Oak and got one for Kaz. Got one for Mass and got one for Wax. Sit down, man, need a sec to relax. If you want a photo, just need to ask. Take one with them without the flash. Head to the whip out the cash. Who is it? It's all there, man. Don't need to count it. It ain't counterfeit, man. I'm out of it. But I still ain't down to dip. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. I see strangers walk past me. Look around, see friends that are family. What do you fancy? End of the night or off beat to... On top of that, make sure I'm paid fully. Leave the club and see sunrise. Right then, man, I know where my love lies. And I think I forget that sometimes. Shake hands, give hugs, say goodbyes. Flakes and ice creams. Girls in white jeans. Live streams of my midsummer night dreams.
I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon.
Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. I'll tell the girl them too. Give up the raving crew. On the ones and twos. On the ones and twos. I'll tell the girl them too. Give up the raving crew. On the ones and twos. On the ones and twos.
Nights where daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon. Thank you.
Bro, I don't wanna listen to her, but she don't wanna listen to me. Last week we're talking together forever. This week, more fish in the sea. It's just killing me, G. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story.
Big welcome to you all to the Stadio Olimpico. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The action is a division rivals match. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Well, Ronaldinho's pass is cut out. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
What an important interception that was. This is the lineup for the away side. So we have 4-4-2 against 4-4-2. It is a throwback match.
It is indeed. And I just wonder who's going to...
And he could get away here. It's well read by the goalkeeper, but he still had no margin for error as he dived on the ball.
Well, you've got to be a good keeper sweeper these days, haven't you? And he certainly showed that here.
Well, he reaches 50 appearances for the club today. He's settled in.
Yeah, I wonder if he actually knows, because quite often footballers don't know about these milestones.
To put them in front, out in front of goal. It was an open goal. Oh, goalkeeper nowhere.
Oh, my word, one for the bloopers there. That's a shocker of a miss.
It's with Grimaldo. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball. Now Messi. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Read the intentions. Got the ball back. Now João Pedro. Ronaldinho. It's Socrates. João Pedro. It's a very good interception. Good interception. And now Messi. Going forward with real purpose now. Modric! The last line of defence, but how strong he was. They can be quick on the break now. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. And he passes back to the keeper. It's with Grimaldo. And now Messi. Modric. Messi now, in full cry. Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity. Lionel Messi. Now Carlos Eduardo. Just throwing his body into the way of the shot. Suarez. Ronaldinho. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Now João Pedro. That's good passing, probing. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Now Carlos Eduardo. Now Suarez. Preston won the ball well forward. And it's a shot now. The post is bounced out.
Goalless, possession fairly equal. Just need one of these teams to take a bit of a chance, a bit of a gamble. Commit one or two more men forward in the hope of getting a goal.
Now Carlos Eduardo. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Moving it nicely and productively here. Good possession play. But now it's been taken away from them. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. And the goalkeeper positively off his line makes the ball his. And the ball now with Ronaldinho. Now Richarlison. Suarez. Ronaldinho. Intercepted well. Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. Ah, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Now Suarez. In quickly. Well, we're halfway through. And we haven't yet got a goal. Everyone's settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully. And now Messi. Lionel Messi. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Lionel Messi. That's great defending with the block. Some players arriving in the middle now, able to make the interception. Socrates. Here's Richarlison. Wallace. Gives it away. Sydney. It's Socrates. Now Suarez. Socrates. Ronaldinho. Socrates. Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. That's gone out for a throw-in. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Now Suarez. Here's Socrates. Couldn't keep it. Slipping it through. Now Carlos Eduardo. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been but for the interception. And a try one now. couldn't quite keep it down. Just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch. Got under it. Not bad effort, though.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Socrates. Now Richarlison. Ronaldinho. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Ronaldinho. Now Socrates. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up. But they're keeping the ball well. Ronaldinho. Now João Pedro. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Lionel Messi. And now a throw-in. We've got substitutes warming up for both sides, and both managers are going to bring on some fresh legs. He's won it back easily. Probing the pass. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Trying to move people around in the middle by going to a short corner. Depay. Puyol. Depay. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Oh, an important interception that. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Depay. Modric. Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. It's a very good interception. Now Carlos Eduardo. Now Socrates. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. It's about finding the right pass now. Now Suarez. Now Richarlison. Petros. The defence open, and the scoring should have been opened.
Head in hands, getting some stick off the crowd there.
Well, we're still waiting for the game's opening goal. We've had a long wait, but I thought it was going to happen then.
Well, we've seen a few missed opportunities, and that's just one to add to the list here. It's not exactly been clinical finishing out there today.
Cut out the pass. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Well, here we are. Look at the clock. 5 minutes left. And it's still game on. They're still level.
Going forward with real purpose now. Maybe he'll cross it here. A wonderful piece of defending from this fella. Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
A good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Here's the chance. And the keeper doing his job.
It's Socrates.
Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. He's gone for the back heel. Only a few seconds to go, but they've still got a chance to make this attack really count and win the game.
Referee's blown for the free kick. And here's a chance, maybe, this late on. It's a good position for the free kick.
Well, here we go. There's an air of anticipation for this kind of free kick and this kind of play.
And he's put it away perfectly. Brilliant free kick from a top talent in this respect.
Well, you can see he practices that so often on the training ground. Keeper left flapping. What a time to score. And what a hero he's going to be, the toast of his teammates.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage.
And the referee has now called a halt.
Some wisdom to you, wonder why I'm not there with you.
I ain't answer my phone in so long.
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Yeah, cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Yeah, cause I got more.
Yes, I'm Mula, shouted from Rhymes. She been all of my business as of late. I got rich so fast, they want this break, can't catch a break. And yes, I know you tired of hate, I'm tired of staring at your face. And if I'm talent, we can go tip for tat today. That's on my mama, that's on Big Sean, that's on Lil A from FLA. I here in LA, trying to make a shake, trying to rap this case. That's a whole 120K to the magistrate for my parents' sake. And you still talking about sharing cake. Shut the
up. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes?
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith.
And we feature a game from the FA Champions Weekend League today. What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, hi, Martin. I mean, as always, it's high stakes here, high pressure. And the question is, which set of players can handle those conditions the best?
That's a great interception. And here are the 11 who will start the game today. In goal is Alisson. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with Gael Clichy as the wide defenders. David Luiz plays alongside Adama in midfield. And here is just the one main attacker in this lineup. That's banged away from the point of danger, but at the expense of a corner. Decided to go short. Opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital. Headed back into the middle. Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
Can find some space here on the flanks. Can go in from here. Off the keeper, back into play. Trent Alexander-Arnold, Carlos Puyol, Matias Ginte, Davis, Trent Alexander-Arnold, here's Puyol on the ball, that's cut out, Douglas Costa, Jordan Henderson, David Luiz, Son, very good stop here. Corner given. Good defensive clearance there. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Douglas Costa. Pushed back out into play. Fantastic save. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Here's Depay. Alexander-Arnold. Ginte. Now Memphis Depay. Müller. On to Müller. The build-up is patient. Loses possession. David Luiz. Clichy. Song. Promising forward play from them again. Patiently building up. Henderson. David Luiz. Well, that's a great block. Douglas Costa. It's a good hit. Blocked another shot destined for the goal. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation, and the ball lost at a crucial time. Alexander-Arnold. Jordan Henderson. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. And shoots! Just a reminder of what a great keeper he is.
And he's a big lad, and he needed every inch of his frame there.
Corner from Douglas Costa. The corner punched away. Douglas Costa, David Luiz. Oh, time to get the cross now. The shot's on. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Douglas Costa plays it in. Song. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Awa.
Tielemans.
Henderson. Douglas Costa. It's good work between these two. Giving the ball away now. Douglas Costa. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. And the tackle there is successfully done. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Matias Ginter. Usem Awar.
Yeah, listen to that. The crowd giving the ref a fair bit of stick. They were convinced that should have been a penalty a moment ago.
Now Memphis Depay. Usem Awar. Davis. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. But poor play at the end of a promising move. It was a foul, but the referee is allowing play to go on. There's an advantage. Douglas Costa.
Tielemans.
Jordan Henderson. And the interception is a vital one. That's an important clearance. Henderson. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Song. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Usem Awar. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Davis. Matias Ginter. Alexander Arnold. Now Memphis Depay. Henderson,
certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
Now the shot! And they've scored! And they've opened the scoring here. You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that he never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Tielemans.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Usem Awar. Matias Ginter. Just a case of finding the spare man is always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing. Thomas Müller hugging the touchline a bit. Now Memphis Depay.
Müller.
Jordan Henderson. And they're better than that. That's rather sloppy.
Mbappe.
Depay. Davis. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Davis. Awar. Now Puyol. Still passing, but not really making inroads. No, he's cut that out well, well read. Tielemans. Now Memphis Depay. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Mbappe! And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Tielemans. David Luiz. Henderson. Douglas Costa. David Luiz. Henderson. Song. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball. Henderson, Müller, Matthias Ginter, Puyol, Mbappe. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? And 20 minutes to go. Tielemans. Attacking now. David Luiz. Jordan Henderson. Very good work from the team that's still behind, but one goal away, of course, from equalising. Traore. Song. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Ginter. Thomas Müller. Tielemans. Son. Trent Alexander-Arnold. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Clichy. David Luiz. Henderson. Traore. Jordan Henderson. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Tielemans. David Luiz. Henderson. Song. Jordan Henderson. Tielemans. With Douglas Costa. Off the keeper, back into play. And it's going to be his throw here. Action on the benches. Both teams are going to make a substitution. Out into the wide areas now. David Luiz. Little piece of interplay between the two. Could get the ball into the box now. Henderson taking on the defenders. Looking to create an opening. Dembele. Oh, it's promising the build-up then. But the pass finally cut out after they kept the ball quite nicely. Davis. We're down now to the final 2 minutes of the 90. And Golan. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Understandable. It's not always pretty and it can lead to some rather nasty moments, but it's okay for them here. They've still got the ball and time is on their side. Kelechi. Well, that wraps it up in this FA Champions Weekend League match. Thanks for being with us. Until the next time, goodbye to you all. Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides. Really solid, really good performance from him.
Well, as for the opposition, not quite on his best form today. Not a real impact in the game. Henderson, certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
And now the shot! And they've scored! And they've opened the...
This is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith is with me, I'm delighted to say. The football comes from the FUT Champions Weekend League. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
The manager of the home team can feel quietly satisfied with how his team have gone about the work over the course of this weekend. There's a chance for them here, a good chance to move up the world rankings.
Mbappe.
He's hit the frame of the goal.
Now we can check on the lineup. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Thomas Müller starts with Jordan Henderson in midfield. Wissam Ben Yedder is the main striker today.
Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers.
Douglas Costa won it back with an interception. Alexander-Arnold. Davis. Excellent vision. Henderson. Mbappe. Henderson. Depay.
It's a good ball, it could be it. There still could be a chance, but they defended well.
Fans making their feelings known, and that's to be expected when you've been, they see, as denied a penalty.
Cruyff. And off he goes with some options.
Ben Yedder. Taking on the...
Ben Yedder! It's a fine stop. A full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside.
Müller. Jordan Henderson. Houssem Aouar. Here's Depay. Müller. Alexander-Arnold. Now Puyol,
looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Aouar. Ben Yedder. Jordan Henderson, trying to find an opportunity. Henderson. I think that's what the professionals call overplaying. Too many passes, possession squandered.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Oussem Aouar. Aouar. Here's Depay. Alexander Arnold. And it's going to be his throw here. He's got possession back for his team. Here's Depay. Ben Yedder. Henderson. Interception here by Vieira. Douglas Costa taking on the defenders. Vieira must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. On to Müller. Oussem Aouar. Alexander Arnold. Now they can swing into attack. And he's got some help. Depay. And he's dispossessed. Well, they're trying to put some pressure on him now, the attackers. Sergio Ramos. It's with De Jong. Hernandez. Here's De Jong. Now Patrick Vieira. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Really strong play in the tackle. Intercepted well. Johan Cruyff. Now here's a chance. Surely! The pressure has told and they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
Oh, wow. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Henderson. On to Müller. Davis. Matthias Ginter. Here's Puyol. Trent Alexander-Arnold. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Müller. Aouar. Ben Yedder. Nice interplay between the two of them. Henderson. Oussem Aouar. Here's De Jong. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Has a go here. Shot gets blocked. Read the intentions. Lovely, incisive pass. All peters out, rather, for them. And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Well, you can score a goal at any point in a game. He hasn't really looked like scoring any so far, has he? He'll be hoping for better as the match develops.
The opposition must be absolutely delighted. They'll be hoping to restrict him to as few touches as he's seen.
And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Teo Hernandez. Blanc in possession now. Sergio Ramos. It's a good play to get a foot in and intercept. Well, passing is their strong point, but it hasn't led to anything today. They are still way behind. Here's Depay, and he gets it back. Douglas Costa doesn't want to lose it here. Oh, it could be dangerous. Interception here by Vieira. And he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now. It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work. But when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
Well, they can't wait to get the ball back out of the net and get the game going again, because they're closing in.
Well, much different atmosphere in this stadium now, and it's difficult to call.
Off we go again, 2-1. And it's going to be his throw here. Trent Alexander-Arnold. And the pass not completed, really. Thomas Müller. Mbappe. And that is now a goal kick. There's the interception. Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass. Well, they use the forward in these positions. Dropping deep, he lays it off and they play from there. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Now Memphis Depay. One or two options now in forward areas for them. A chance for the equaliser. And there it is. What a turning point this could be in the game.
Well, just when it mattered, he kept his composure there and he's given his team hope. Well, that's a poacher's goal. Maybe not his most spectacular, but an important one here.
The game restarts at 2-2. Interception here. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Thomas Müller. Davis. Ginter. Davis. On to Müller. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. That poor play at the end of a promising move. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. Just a miss. Tip pass.
The visitors coming off the pitch, number 7, Douglas Costa. Coming onto the pitch,
Insigne.
Number 17, Rodrigo.
Davis. Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. could be dangerous. Players up in support if he needs them. Mbappe. And the ball's got away from him. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Now there is some space in the wide area. They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition. Insigne. Rodrigo. Johan Cruyff. It's given away. Puyol gets it away. Striding onto the ball with that long stride, Vieira. Hernandez. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Dumfries. Alexander-Arnold. Henderson. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Mbappe. Here they are, still probing away. Saved by Andre Ter Stegen. Now Memphis Depay. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Müller. Nice bit of interplay between these two. That's a good interception there. A very important one, in fact, because they might have got in for a winning goal here. Tight scenario here on the ball. Patrick Vieira. It's with De Jong. Rodrigo. Cruyff. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Alexander-Arnold. Thomas Müller. Mbappe. Here's Depay. Not a good pass at all. Ben Yedder. Depay. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. Now Memphis Depay. They're looking at their watches down on the bench. Can this last attack produce a winning goal? It's possible.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum
rushing across to ta- Take the corner, not much time left, looking for a winner. This will be interesting. Changes now for both teams. That's it. It's in off the defender.
Oh, the keeper. And virtually no time to react to that deflection.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that. Final whistle, they're very proud of their football team in these parts, and now they've got a bit more status. Even more status.
Well, no wonder their supporters are saluting them. That was a fine performance and it's got them moving up the world rankings.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Well, he was arguably his team's best player, so I think it was fitting that it was him, just when his team needed him, to grab that late winner.
Vieira,
must take the lead here. Which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
Intercepted well. Johan Cruyff. Surely. The pressure has told, and they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition.
Interception here by Vieira. It's a goal which really defines the way. One or two options now in forward areas for them. A chance for the equaliser. And there it is. What a turning point this could be in the game.
Well, just when it mattered, he kept his composure there. And
off the defender. Off the defender.
it's in off the defender. Style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Well, Johan Cruyff. Now he's a chance, surely! The pressure has told, and they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
Interception here by Vieira. And he's in. And there it is! What a turning point this could be in the game.
canción. Qué calor. Qué calor. Qué calor. En la discoteca, qué calor. Vieja, para la muñeca, por favor. Por favor.
La mujer me la vapor. En la playa bañado en sudor. Los bikinis te quedan mejor. Tú eres mi amor, mol, mol, mol. Cada vez que veo yo me quedo loco. Tú le das a mami con mucho saoco. Como tú lo mueves en el mundo lo mueven poco. Dale, dale, baila lo loco. Como tú lo mueves en el mundo lo mueven poco. Dale, dale, baila lo loco. Como tú lo mueves en el mundo lo mueven poco.
Calentamiento global. Anda suelto el animal. Mano arriba el que es real. Qué calor, qué calor. En la discoteca, qué calor. Y acá, para la muñeca, por favor. Qué calor, en la discoteca, qué calor. Y acá, para la muñeca, por favor.
Should I begin? Man upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level, double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these had me trapped inside a mind state. If I see the morning, I'm just happy I'm alive. Stomach cut from that I harbor deep inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk. How many times you fake it just to show them you the real deal? How many you inspire, leave you out the conversation? How many, many, me? Do it take to be the greatest. Let them take my flesh if it means I feed the nation. Let me kick my feet up and admire my creations. School of hard knocks, paid my dues and graduated. Come a long way from hopping fences at the station. Pull up my entrance like my exit, I just came to show face. Wins and losses made me humble, but I'm falling from grace. No more talking about the action when you're running in place. We made something out of nothing, just a regular day. We made something out of nothing, no applause for that. I'ma do that every day and no rewards for that. Never tried, it was hard, so unfortunate. Scars heal, even when they say they're permanent. I was happy at my lowest cause I learned from it. I made hits at my sadness, had to earn from it. I might cut the Maserati just to learn in it. I might cut the Maserati just to swerve in it. Where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake them, they was sleeping on the kid. Wait, where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I got to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I got to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid.
La la.
your pinky ring. Don't forget to close the screen. Come on in, close the door, and feel the vibe. We get macaroni and cheese, collard greens, and chicken inside. Don't forget the cornbread, talking with the old heads. Mama dancing to some wild pain. My auntie joined her, and my daddy said, go ahead. About your auntie.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming up for you. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Well, we always know it's going to be competitive. We always know there's going to be lots at stake. It's going to be exciting as well. Will we get a great game? Let's have a look. Can't wait for it, Derek.
A look then at the starting 11. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers who will stay high and wide. A very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
Keeping it moving dynamically. Vardy. Vardy! And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. And they've gone for the short corner. And now they have the ball back. High pressing at its best. Ben Yedder. Depay. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Alexander Arnold has it. And Depay on the ball. Carles Puyol. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Depay. Teammates could potentially join in. Ronaldinho. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Ball with Saint-Maximin. Reguilon. Van Dijk. Saint-Maximin has it. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Ronaldinho! Wonderful save from Marc-André Ter Stegen.
Keeping it out of the net's his speciality. What a save that is.
Ronaldinho. And now Vardy. The goalkeeper relatively untroubled.
Yeah, he's not going to let that one in, Derek.
And it's with Ronaldinho. Take some progress with the ball at his feet. Vardy. Vardy! The opening goal. Due reward for their efforts.
Well, they've made the pressure count. They really deserve this lead.
1-0 then. And a tremendous vision. Mbappe. Alphonso Davies. And Depay on the ball. Henderson has it. Henderson. Mbappe. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Being pressed and pressed high. Tremendous intuition to win it back. What's he going to do here? Müller. Carvajal. Ronaldinho. Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count. Really a very poor ball. Gerrard. Saint-Maximin! Through ball attempted, but completely overhit. Aouar. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Pedro. Will he finish? And the German goalkeeper with a top-notch save.
How far has he stretched for that?
My goodness, Lee. The goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save. A brilliant effort.
On the ball, Reguilon. Saint-Maximin.
and putting his body on the line, clattered away. Gerrard, Vardy, just cutting off the supply. Henderson. Here's Ben Yedder. Depay. Wonderful chance. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding.
Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that distance hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Top-notch tackle. Here's Ben Yedder. Ginter, Alexander-Arnold, Carles Puyol, and the ball with Alphonso Davies. Ginter, Mbappe, and possession lost, intercepted. The referee, a really sumptuous ball. Ramos completely on top of the situation. And it's with Ronaldinho. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Not getting anxious when they have the ball.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Alphonso Davies. The first half here comes to an end. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Davis. Henderson. And possession given up by Henderson. Saint-Maximin has it. Good technique displayed. And options in the centre. Ronaldinho. Gattuso. It's got to be! And a goal! So there we have it, 2-1. Aouar. Davis. Ginter. It's with Aouar. Müller. Henderson. Alexander-Arnold has it. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Gerrard. Jamie Vardy now. By no means on his own here. Effective challenge. Depay. Mbappe. This is Müller. Delightful pass. Henderson. Depay. Superbly read and executed.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. It needs an accurate cross. On the ball, Reguilon. Gattuso. It's there for him to sting it. It's an unbelievable save. They've taken this corner short. Back from the byline. Lozano. Gerrard. Vardy. No worries for the keeper. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And he was in the right place to intercept. Van Dijk, Reguilon, Vardy, and showing fine vision, and it's come off the keeper. And that was a very fine read. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. And giving them the gift of possession. Jamie Vardy now. Fekir. What the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. And it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Thomas Müller. And it's with Dumfries. It looks promising. Opportunity it is. And the goal gaping at him. He must tread carefully here. Well, he's lost it. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Oh, it's gone in. And you have to feel for him now. Will go to down as an own goal. The neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match.
In possession, Fekir. Carvajal. Just 10 minutes to go. Gattuso on the ball. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Reguilon. And very deftly cut out. Fekir. Can they convert? And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. So the current scoreline, 4-2. A real opening now. Well, they would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
Easy peasy. Well, goalkeeping adventurism here. And he's broken free. And they've reduced the arrears. You never know. They still believe in themselves. Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Running towards goal. It's opened up for him. Well, there it is. Can you believe this? From two down, they now find themselves level. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle.
2 minutes.
Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. This is Sergio Ramos. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? And this could make certain for them. Mbappe! Henderson. Must score! Tremendous block. And he needs to get it out of there. Gea must just keep us in trouble. And a goal!
For the visitors.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And there goes the final whistle. Gea must have... Running towards goal. It's opened up. Easy peasy for the... Well, goalkeeping adventurism here. Fekir. Can they convert? Well, he's lost it. Priority was to hang on to the ball with...
My intuition's yes. I know we want to feel every part of what we got. I'm chasing what is real. I promise I won't get caught up in the fantasy of what love should be. They say hearts will bleed, but they don't know me. If you hide and seek, know just where. Even though the distance.